Hello, everybody, and thank you for tuning in to watch our concert. For the first time in over a year, I am happy to present the Waldport High School Symphonic Band. These students have been working really hard, and especially, I really appreciate the students sitting here behind me because they're the ones who have persisted through a year of distance learning to get here today. Now we've been working for 6 or 7 weeks on this concert, and we're going to be performing a jazz concert for you today. So during our songs, a few students are going to be taking solos, and they're going to be improvising during those solos. So they're making them up in the moment. So those students are showing a lot of courage today to be willing to do that. Our first song today is called Jammin' with Charlie, and we're going to feature two soloists on this one. We're going to have Joey Burton on the alto saxophone and Cameron Fortmeyer on the piano. Justin Gaynor on bari saxophone, and Graham Jones on alto saxophone.
on the violin from Toby Sheep and on the trumpet from Jacob Gaines.
Notre Dame Victory March.